Hey everyone, welcome back to another new video. In this video, I am going to solve this lab. First of all, what you have to do, copy this adventure application, this link, copy this link and open it in private window and paste it, hit enter, then wait for a second. And now for code, come over here and scroll down little bit and copy this adventure code. And come over here, paste it and click on submit. And now what you have to do, choose any of this option and just click on click assessment. And now again click on assessment. Now click on submit assessment. Now for code, scroll down and copy this assessment code and come over here and paste it and click on submit. Now what you have to do, come over here and copy this lab name and now open it in new tab, right click on it and open this explore option, right click and open in new tab. And now in search box, paste it, hit enter and now open this. Now click on this check my progress, this checkpoints, and click on check my progress. Why it's showing? Because you have to minimum 60 seconds and note that they'll return that assessment valuation can take up to 60 seconds to complete. So wait for 60 seconds to complete and just wait. Okay, we got 100 out of 100. Now come over here, this tab, and now simply refresh this page and now explore. Then you can see we got green tick. Now just end this lab.